In this week's tip, I want to talk to you about the dreaded slice. Now, when we're hitting drivers, we know if our path goes ripping to the left, our body senses that the path is going this way and then the club is swinging this way. And we know when we're swinging out to in, where's the target relative to our path? It's over there. So anytime we start swinging left, we're going to hang on to the club, leaving the ball to move from left to right. So what do we need to do? We always want to position our body in a way that we can swing more into right field. And when we swing more into right field, now all of a sudden our body can relax, let the club release, and the ball can move from right to left. So remember, if you're hitting big slices and swinging out to in, it's going to be a distance killer. It's going to be an accuracy killer. So what I like to do when I set up, I like to focus in on the front inside portion of the golf ball. So I can hit that golf ball here, let the club release, and hit a nice little draw. So here we go. To eliminate the slice, aim a little bit to the right. I'm going to hit the front inside portion of the golf ball. Here we go. And when I do that, the ball has a nice little draw to it, and I'm going to gain a lot more yardage. So remember, hit the front inside portion of the golf ball, don't swing left, and you'll avoid that slice every time.